MIX, Multiple Indicator Cluster Surveys, is a household survey program that generates data on the well-being of children and women. Data that have helped shape policies, document progress, and improve lives over the past 20 years. Worldwide, MIX has contributed to the dramatic rise in the quantity and quality of representative data on the situation of children, their families, and their environments. MIX results have been the basis for targeted local interventions. Over the past 20 years, MIX has progressively improved its ability to highlight inequalities and identify the most vulnerable. And MIX results have been critical for monitoring national goals and global commitments. Throughout its 20-year history, MIX has been constantly adapting, evolving to meet the changing needs of diverse populations to create a more complete and useful data landscape for the future. 20 years ago, the data landscape was sparse, limiting the understanding of the situation of women and children. However, because of household surveys such as MIX and other types of data, the picture today is radically different than it was in the 1990s. MIX was developed to support countries and respond to their data needs. MIX works with governments to strengthen capacity in countries. With technical support, countries themselves collect, analyze, and disseminate data. Over the last 20 years, MIX has generated data that represents over half of the world's children and women. Each MIX survey is a snapshot in time. When combined, they produce a clear picture of how people's lives have changed over time. MIX is dynamic, adaptable, and flexible. MIX has steadily evolved, developing new measurement tools and methods to respond to changing data needs in countries with and without advanced data systems. Because of its wide global coverage, MIX is sometimes the most recent, robust data collected before an emergency or crisis. For example, MIX data were important in informing the post-disaster response to the 2015 earthquakes in Nepal. MIX data are also used to assess difficult-to-reach populations, like refugees or indigenous groups. And MIX has been used in areas of hostility and countries affected by conflict. MIX is part of a broader data ecosystem, and together with other data sources, creates a detailed panorama of how people live. MIX is poised to respond to country data needs in the 2030 Sustainable Development Agenda, particularly with relevant, disaggregated, and robust data on child-focused indicators. MIX data are open and transparent for greater access and, as a result, greater accountability. New technology at every stage of the MIX process is leading to faster and higher quality results. Increasingly, MIX is collaborating with other household survey programs. It has been transforming the way countries assess their populations and informing the way countries serve their people. Today, building on this long track record of success, MIX continues to innovate and expand, empowering countries to create a brighter future for all. MIX, 20 years and beyond.